We have a little quiz, a little game show. I want to know whether this mechanical problem is a science fiction problem or a real life, real mechanical
problem. Bonafide mechanical problem.
Real or not, is that
okay,
right?
Okay, all right.
Do we go bing or meh?
Yeah, so is it a real thing? Is it a real thing in real life if you have a cracked harmonic balancer?
You can be cracked harmonic, yeah.
I would say it's science fiction.
You harmonically balance a crankshaft and things.
You're exactly right. It is a real car thing. The harmonic balancer is a device connected to the crankshaft of an engine to reduce torsional vibration and serves as a pulley for drive belts. And now I have more questions than that actually answered.
Attention to when I have to pay to get my car fixed. I've never broken my harmonic balancer.
No, they're usually geared. They're very, very high rel. High reliability. They're in oil bath. But, Neil, you like this. The rate of change of position is?
That's velocity.
Rate of change of velocity is?
Acceleration.
So the rate of change of acceleration
is a jerk.
And that's what will make that go
okay,
away.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
The third
a little
derivative.
Bit of physics stuff going on there. Yes.
All right. Would it be a real?
Wait, just to be clear. So rate of change of position is speed or velocity. And we've all familiar with being at a constant velocity. When you're at a constant velocity, you don't feel it. So now. If you're accelerating and you're positioned yourself and all your muscles are resisting the constant acceleration, then you have a change in the acceleration. That's a jerk. So you feel it and then you punch the brake some more, then you'll feel a jerk forward. That's why it's appropriately called a jerk. So what else you have?
All right. What about defective planetary gears?
Sure.
Defective planetary gears.
Yeah, planetary gears, where you have a sun gear and planet gears.
I didn't know anything about it.
You have a three-speed bicycle, you have a planetary gear train.
That is exactly it. They're the primary gears within an automatic transmission.
Okay, very good. All right.
What if you had an unmotivated binary motivator?
That sounds like science fiction to me.
So what is it?
You are straight up correct. That is in Star Wars. It's a device in droids.
Star Wars, okay.
Tell me one more. What if you had a damp flux capacitor? That is, of course, real. So, there was a documentary called Back to the Future. I highly recommend it. I think it's on Netflix.